Start now.
Good morning, students. Today, let us discuss an adjectives. An adjective gives more information about a noun or pronoun. Generally, an adjectives tell about the quality, quantity, and number. Let us see an adjective of quality. It answers what kind. For example, the hungry tiger hunted a deer. Here, the word hungry answers the question what kind. So, hungry is an adjective. An adjective of quantity. It answers how much. For example, there is little water to drink. So, the word little answers the question how much. So, little is an adjective. An adjective of number. It answers how many. For example, I will be absent for 6 days. So, the word 6 answers the question how many. So, 6 is an adjective. So, in this way, we need to find adjectives in a sentence. Thank you.